What am I looking for, right? This is all brick. It looks like it's cinder block. Dude, that's fantastic. You don't have rot that's gonna happen on this. You don't have as high likelihood of fires here. Your insurance would be better. I see a pitched roof now. It's not strongly pitched, but it's not flat. So it's a little more, you know, what I would look for. I'll take a flat roof if I need it, if the numbers work, but you know, this is what I'm looking for. Everything looks clean. It's a good looking property. You know, if you look around too at the cars, the cars are nice for the most part. You've got people with canoes on their front porch, so that's good. It was actually a good property. I don't see a lot of evidence of cracking in the walls. Now, the one thing I think it's missing maybe is, I wouldn't call it curb appeal, but if you look around, there's not a whole lot of greenery. You know, the spots that you do have, you can plant some things, is just bare. It's bare dirt. You can see it used to be mulch, but it's all washed away and they haven't done anything with it since. The greenery that I can see to my left here, well, that's that other building. That's that other house. It's not part of this property. But you get the retaining wall here, that's in good shape. You don't have a lot of common area. You don't have park. You don't have a pool. I don't see an office on site. Now, there's probably some little bitty unit that they took offline to make their office, because you got to have somewhere to lease. Like, this is interesting. All of the downspouts are running into this culvert and it washes, takes all the rainwater away. So that's actually pretty good. There's nothing to pretty up. There's nothing to improve upon. You could do some plantings, and that's what we're talking about. But other than that, everything looks to be in good shape.